as it gets heavy, you gotta maintain mechanics and technique. So I know reverse grip, feet go past shoulder width apart. Drop my butt in and keep my back flat.